Shanghai on Saturday launched a ban on all live poetry from entering the city. The move is aimed at curbing any further spread of H7N9 bird flu virus.
According to the Shanghai Municipal Agricultural Commission, inspections will be conducted along roads to prevent any live poultry from being transported into the city. The latest move came after six H7N9 bird flu cases, including four fatalities, were reported in the city. The eastern cities of Nanjing and Hangzhou have also suspended live poultry trading. Nanjing ordered the suspension of all live poultry trade and the immediate closures of poultry markets on Saturday. At a press conference, the Nanjing government announced it had assembled a team to lead H7N9 bird flu virus prevention and control in the city.
Sale of live poultry at the city's three main poultry trade markets, Zijinshan, Tianyinshan and Jiangye, which account for 90% of all poultry in the city, have been banned. We have also banned live poultry from other areas from entering the city, as well as halting the transport of birds out of Nanjing.
The 11 administrative districts in the city are required to issue daily reports of their situations. A total of 8,408 live chickens, ducks, geese and pigeons have been quarantined. So far, Jiangsu province has six confirmed H7N9 infection cases. As of Sunday morning, China had confirmed 18 cases of the virus. So far, six have died from H7N9 infections in Shanghai and Zhejiang. Chinese health authorities said on Sunday that the country's 18 confirmed H7N9 cases have been isolated and there have been no reports of human-to-human transmission.